Alexander Ovechkin.
Oh, good.
You and I have talked about him often. He was voted the most valuable player.
Mm-hmm.
I would have thought it would have been Sidney Crosby. Sidney Crosby, of course, missed a lot of games with that injury with the jaw. But I was a little surprised because I thought, I don't know, he did okay like for like half of the season. There was only half a season was played, and he only played well for half of that half a season. Were you surprised that he won it?
Oh, definitely not surprised that he won it. He did have a slow start, and Crosby had a great start, and then Crosby got hurt, and then Ovi had a great second half. So could you make it a split trophy? I think possibly. I think it could have gone to two players, like both of them. I'm sure there was other candidates, but I think those two players ignited their teams to get to where they were. Washington was really struggling there, and when Adam moved them over to wing, and guys like Backstrom and Green started playing better, and Ovi, they just started connecting. And then you look at Pittsburgh, where Crosby was like, if he didn't get hurt, boy, he would have won it hands down. There's no doubt about it. But that happens when a player gets hurt. They look at other individuals, and I think that's where Ovi stepped up, and he was a talked about player in the Capitals in the playoffs, and the success and the goal scoring that he did.